Children, I am your English teacher, your class teacher, Mrs. Yorthia Joseph. Children, we are going to start a new year. I hope you all will understand what I am teaching you and say the rhyme. Now I am going to teach you a small rhyme and it is a prayer for your parents, a prayer for your parents. Join your hands, children. Close your eyes. Bow your heads. God bless mommy. God bless daddy. Help me always to make them happy. Once again, children. God bless mommy. God bless daddy. Help me always to keep them happy. Or you can say to make them happy. Children, remember, every day you should say this rhyme. It's a rhyme, come prayer. Even you can tell it as soon as you get up from bed, you can say this prayer, okay? Get your blessings from your mom, from your dad. Don't forget to get blessings from them. Okay, children. Bye, children. I'll see you on another online class. Bye, take care, God bless you all.